one, two, three, and four, right to right. Yeah? We're going to prepper. One, two, we're going to wrap her up, shoulder roll instead of the actual half moon. We're going to the shoulder. Three, and step with her on 4 liters. Get your right foot out, or your left foot out of the way so you can walk around. From here, I'm going to lift my left hand over her head to give her a technical rock go. It's actually going to end up being kind of like a pivot go. And I'm going to step backwards and around her. I want to make a U-turn. So I go, drift, pull, and then I drop my right hand in front of her, left hand to my right shoulder, and I step forward. You notice her foot back here just happened to go forward? I'll do it from the other direction too. Then we did a free spin, trip, pull, step, anchor in place. That was stepping back leaders, right, with that left foot. Hold the lady forward to give her that free spin. So we're gonna do it on the other side. So crossing right to right, we go one, two, to the shoulder, three, and four, up and over, five, and six. Free spin there. You can grab either hand, whichever you feel comfortable. Yes. Then from here, we added that illusion turn, right? So I'm going to take her in front of me and walk through that illusion turn really quickly. Okay? We're here. I told her to come forward with my right hand. Yes, I lift the left up and over. I take the right up across. I want to make sure I hit that wrist. Yes, and then I took it down. So the whole thing right here is that you want to not let go. You want to break the connection across the wrist. Right? Across the wrist. Yeah. So as I did this, I went one, two, three, and four, up and over, five, and six, up and over, seven, and eight, nine, and ten. And then I said for ladies who are a little bit more experienced and feel comfortable, they can do a 7 and 8 and 9. And then slow that down on the 10. So we'll do that, and then I'll do it on the other side. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, and 9, 10. Makes it look really nice for the ladies. Leaders, technically, we don't do anything, but if you notice, I was just kind of